Irwin's Cooking Adventures. Now, just before Easter, of course, it will be family dinner, but make everything fresh. So, there will be just a little short video how to make fresh vegetable soup. We had from the last times pieces of chicken, we had the skin, we had the bones, and we made a stock of it. So as you see, I made a beautiful stock, clear stock. So I left it under the boiling point to keep it clear. See the bones and the skin and the points of the leg, I made beautiful stock. So let's prepare the stock. And while I do that, first I'm gonna boil this time some noodles, egg noodles. You can also do vermicelli, but I like the egg noodles for in the soup. While that is slowly cooking, then we're gonna clean up the soup. First, we're gonna take out the bones, the skin. We don't need that anymore. After that, take a little bit of the grease away. See the fat? What do you do on the bottom? Turn it around and you take the grease away. Now there are always some little pieces left. So I'm gonna filter the soup. A bowl, nice the stock through it. So what do we need today for the vegetable soup? First, I have a little pouch of beef stock. Chicken stock we have, but we want to make what the French say, Henri de Quatre, a mixture of beef and chicken. So, a little bit beef stock, or one cube. This was a little pouch of the noodles. It goes in stock. Wonderful. I'm gonna cut cubes from parsnip, carrots, onion, leek, red pepper, green pepper, and spring onions. But when I'm gonna cut that, I make two bowls. The hard veggies, what I'm gonna start with, parsnip, potato, onion, carrots, and these I'm gonna cut and put it in a separate bowl of the products that goes later in the soup. So I'm gonna start with the parsnip. Is 1/2 inch, cut the piece off, drop it so that it doesn't move. And we cut it again, pieces. Take two pieces, you can also do the single. Let's do it single, that's for you probably easier. And make little cubes. half centimeter. This one. Goes in the big bowl. Exactly the same with the carrot. Cut one piece off, lay it down. Half centimeter thickness. You can also put two pieces behind each other, then in the length. And again, cut little cubes. Also in the bowl, the onion cut in half, also the same size. In the bowl, potato, same story, take one off. Half centimeter slices. And little cubes. And length. Turn around. Little cubes go also in the bowl. And this can go into the soup and let it cook. Now the noodles are cooked and I'm gonna strain them and put cold water on it. So now we're gonna cut the other products. Wanker. Vermicelli is cooked. I'm sorry for my bad language. Those strange people that can't stay at home and are a pain in the bum. Peppers, clean them and look out for the seeds. They are hard, and in my life I cut maybe 20 times in my fingers because I was then cutting a pepper. Seed goes on the knife and it's choop. So put the skin in the bottom, cut stripes, turn them around and cut again. Take your time for it. Again, pepper, great product, only it can also be a pain in the bum. Red pepper, green pepper. I do it separate. Why? I want these to be a little bit crispy and I have to wait until the other products are soft. And when they are soft and I put the peppers and the leek and the spring onions at the same time in, they will go away, they will cook totally away. For the leek, we can do two things. We can just cut it like this. I like it in reality because it gives a little bit a different structure in the soup. Or you say no, I cut it in half. And then I'm gonna cut it, but then you get a little bit smaller pieces. Of course, all the veggies are cleaned and washed before usage. these I will cut now, but I'm going to put them in the soup the last moment. And it's the same with the sun-dried chives, or freeze-dried chives I've got here. What else we're going to add in the soup? We're going to add some pepper in it, some salt, and that's it. The vermicelli or noodles are cooked. Now quick, just a little crazy Dutch thing. I've got here ground beef. I add a little bit salt, pepper, and a little bit nutmeg, because the Dutch like to make little soup balls. So mix it together, take a little bit and make little soup balls. I've got a little pan on with water, and we're going to boil them separate. So little soup balls for the soup. So now we can add the leek, the green, the red pepper with the soup. We're gonna boil this for 10 minutes. Taste the soup. Now for me it is okay. It means I'm not gonna add salt, but I like to add some pepper. And I like to add some freeze-dry chives. If you have fresh parsley, you can chop and add it. So I boiled the little beef balls for 4 minutes, and I have a bowl here with ice water, so I'm going to take them out. I put them in the ice water. And then we're gonna serve the soup. So we have beautiful soup ready, and we can plate it. Look nice, colors clean. If you like to put green beans in it, also possible. But now you have all the colors, green, red. We're gonna add the spring onions. I've said the little Dutch thing. A meatball. A little bit noodles or vermicelli goes in it. There we have beautiful vegetable soup.